artistic. So here's what it takes to be a graphic designer, and you match them up with it, and you show them a career. Or, now they're mechanically, they got mechanical skills. So you get them in an apprenticeship program, even when they're in high school, so that they've got a direction, there's a connection between